going to performance as a two-act play about a pop singer who was quite famous, but is now older and retired to her hometown in the upper Midwest. And she is being courted by a young man to do a benefit performance, to come out of retirement to sing a concert, and with the possibility that it'll benefit the local movie theater, which is run down and would be named in her honor. The themes of the play are the kind of evanescence of fame and celebrityhood. My writing tends to be kind of semi-comic or humorous. I like to see the humor in things, and I want audiences to laugh. I also want them to cry. I want to work on their emotions. I don't know what other playwrights' experience is, but mine is certainly involves development and change. It's one thing to write it down on paper or on word processor or however you write it, but it's another thing to hear it performed, and then it's bound to be changed and developed. And when you have accomplished performer like Jane Summerhays, it adds even more. She brings so much to it, and not only to the play itself, but she brings her own knowledge of things, background, and that adds to it.
This isn't the first time you've had a play developed by Stageplays Theater Company. What's your experience? You know, why did you come back?
Because it's been a very good experience for me, very pleasant, very rewarding, not necessarily monetarily, but certainly in terms of my own development, it's enjoyable. I mean, I've had a good time, hasn't always been the case with my work and people I've worked with. My experience with Stageplays has been uniformly pleasant and fun, fun, but also certainly worthwhile.
Why should people come see the presentation?
Because I think they'll have a good time. One, I think they'll be able to identify with the people in the play, and I think it just will be an enjoyable evening.
How about the use of the music and with the material?
That will be enhanced, because she is a musical star, and it would be really sad if we didn't have music in the show.
Then it would be a sad, happy play, right? With humor and pathos.